bring it.
We're going to New York City!
10 weeks ago, I took the girls to New York City, and we visited Broadway Dance Center. Every year, they hold a summer intensive where dancers get wall-to-wall classes from morning until night, led by some of the best dance instructors in the country. Broadway dancers, ballet dancers, rockettes, you name it, they all train here, and they have the best choreographers in the whole country. And this week, they're coming to Jackson, Mississippi for auditions for these 10 girls, where one of them will be awarded a scholarship. This is huge.
Oh my God, it's finally here.
Every man for himself. Yep.
We're done with coddling and holding their hands. It's either get it right or lose a scholarship.
Bad, bad, bad. This is not what we want.
Oh, Lord. Some of these girls better hope that they don't ask for any ballet.
So now just breathe. Make it work for you. Trust it.
So we are going to cut 5 of you now.
Ooh, I'm so nervous.
There is no competition. This week is the week of the Broadway Dance Center scholarship audition.
Oh my God, it's finally here. The audition for Broadway Dance Center.
This summer intensive scholarship is only gonna go to one person.
If I get this scholarship, that'll be the best thing ever. I can't,
It's like really what they've been working for.
Yes. 10 weeks they have been working on this.
These girls have worked so hard, sometimes 8, 9, 10 hours a day. And now we're finally here, finally time to lay it all out on the line.
They finna have a call-out round between each other.
Oh, my God.
There ain't no other teams competing. Every man for themselves.
That's basically what it is.
Yes!
This week, someone will walk away with a prize that could potentially change your life. Broadway Dance Center is definitely looking for a variety of dance from you guys. We don't know what type of choreography they're gonna wanna see. So we have to make sure that you're diverse and versatile in all styles. So what I have done for you is scheduled a week-long worth of intensives to prepare you for your Broadway Dance Center audition. So you're gonna have intensives with Kayla and with Tori. Kayla's gonna work with you on hip hop, and Tori's gonna work with you on ballet and jazz. You know, I teach in the majorette dance style, and we're one of the top teams probably in the country when it comes to majorette. We know what we're doing. But now it's time for us to push the girls to do challenges in different genres that they're not used to.
I think it's a great idea. She want to touch all the genres that she got in the factory, but it's really...
This ballet, this jazz, this lyrical stuff, we kind of behind time in it. So that does scare me about going into this intensive and having this audition.
I would love for Christiana to get it, but I do know there are some areas that Christiana lack in. I wish we could have picked up that training years ago.
I'm worried about ballet for Sky, but she's really good at majorette and hip-hop.
Right. I think they're gonna need, from when we left off, they're gonna need some of that Kayla hip-hop.
You're gonna have to go outside the box or the box that you